be as honest and clear as I possibly can. Donald Trump is the wrong president for our country. He has had more than enough time to prove that he can do the job, but he is clearly in over his head. He cannot meet this moment. He simply cannot be who we need him to be for us. It is what it is. Now, I understand that my message won't be heard by some people. We live in a nation that is deeply divided, and I am a black woman speaking at the Democratic Convention. But enough of you know me by now. You know that I tell you exactly what I'm feeling. You know I hate politics, but you also know that I care about this nation. You know how much I care about all of our children. So if you take one thing from my words tonight, it is this. If you think things cannot possibly get worse, trust me, they can and they will if we don't make a change in this election. We have to vote for Joe Biden in numbers that cannot be ignored. Because right now, folks who know they cannot win fair and square at the ballot box are doing everything they can to stop us from voting.
Hashtag Big Mike was trending last night. After that fucking tranny, Michael Obama did a speech, DNC convention. Barack Obama takes it up the tailpipe like Don Lemon and Anderson Cooper. Motherfuck CNN. Time to make a liquor video. Give me my King Cobra Premium Malt Liquor.
There's a voice that keeps on calling me. Down the road, it's where I'll always be. Every stop I make, I make a new friend. Can't stay for long, just turn around and I'm gone again. Maybe tomorrow I'll wanna settle down. Until tomorrow I'll just keep moving on. Down this road that never seems to end. When new adventure lies just around the bend. So if you wanna join me for a while, just grab your hat, come travel like that's almost done.
Portland's a fucking shithole. Chicago's a shithole. Florida's a fucking shithole. Boston's a fucking shithole. I definitely left the city of Portland fucking burn. And that white fag up in Portland, he deserved to get fucking beat. That's one thing I'll support from the protesters. Beating up fucking fags. Malt liquor.
Catbiff.com world premiere.
50. It's badass.
It's buck.
Nigga, you ain't saying nothing. No. How you gon' handle that? That's how you gon' handle that. That's how we gon' handle that.
So what you saying, boy? You shoot a boy? Nigga, we don't care who you shot. Nigga, we talking money. Real rich niggas. Nigga, we don't care what you got. Bitch, we got six niggas. Dead hit niggas. Boy, I don't give a fuck. Especially when I'm late, nigga. Real shit, nigga. See the bitch to line you up. Boy, I don't chit chat when I click clack. I might ask a nigga, what's up? Pull up in the ass, then pull up in the hoopty. Then you fuck, niggas. You fuck. Tell them I rap the fire. Automatic. Damn. Nigga, hit everybody. Send everybody. Let right there where they stand. Nigga, nigga. Nigga, 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 you ain't spraying nothing, you ain't laying nothing. Nigga, you ain't saying nothing. Nigga, you ain't saying nothing.
Definitely great to see hashtag Big Mike was trending on Twitter. So the people of the Flat Earth definitely fucking know. That woman is a man. Malt liquor, just like Serena Williams and Venus Williams. Both men. Malt liquor.
Do you give some niggas out here putting their work in? And I'm cool, nigga, like that cup I put my perk in. You ain't about the strip, you ain't about that knife. You ain't about that life. You ain't about that shit, you ain't about that. When it's all we at your broad day or night, you ain't about that, right? You ain't about that life, that gangsta shit, we about that.
Nigga, 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 you ain't saying nothing.
That she-male, it's doing the coronavirus news reports in Pennsylvania, blatantly being a tranny, right on fucking TV, good God. People of the Flat Earth are waking up. You know, we don't live on a globe. Never landed on the moon. And Michelle Obama's a fucking man. B. Obama takes it up the tailpipe. Malt liquor.
Saying that what? Nigga, you ain't saying that. Ooh. Nigga, you ain't saying nothing.
Nigga, who you talking to? You know what I do to you? Transfist like your bitch ass, make you work out in the hula hoop.
Even the CNN polls are getting close now. Approaching September. Approaching October. Approaching McRib season. Then November 3rd. When we re-elect the 45th president, the greatest fucking president ever elected in the United States of America, Donald J. Trump, put his face on fucking Mount Rushmore. Motherfuck you, Bill Clinton. Malt liquor.
Street King Boosie Boo. Did things to turn you Christian. Let it burn, fuck the consequences. What you said, I burn you. No mercy, I promise you. From Baton Rouge to Cashville, niggas gon' ride for boots. So what you saying? It don't fit. You don't gon' see my mind twist. So you pussy talking like these bitches. When I see you, that's your issue, nigga. Nigga, 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 nigga. You ain't saying nothing.
Shout out to my number one stalker, BMAR44, 2020, still fucking stalking. Bull Dyke Meyer, 44. Shout out to that older Bull Dyke, Gumby Man, 02. Ooh. This one's for you, you fat cunt. Ooh.
Gray skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up, put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy. It's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook. Stick out that noble chin. Wipe off that full of doubt look. Slap on a happy grin. And spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. Put on a happy face. Put on a happy face. And if you're feeling cross and bickerish, don't sit and whine. Think of banana splits and licorice, and you feel fine.
Ah, the old Walter Mondale, Geraldine Ferraro, Ticket 2.0. In 2020, Biden Harris. Yeah. Good God. It'll be a fucking landslide for Trump. Wouldn't be surprised New York goes fucking red. Fucking landslide. Can't wait till November 3rd. King Cobra Premium Malt Liquor, it's refreshing and fucking delicious. Deport all Canadians. If your passport says born in Canada, get the fuck out of America. Talking about you, Fat Reggie. God, Canada, what a fucking shithole. No door foam.